A few years ago, a popular Italian restaurant was the source of a major norovirus outbreak. Health inspectors found that the sick customers had eaten almost every item on the menu. Few ate the same entree. This made it difficult to identify which ingredient was the cause of the outbreak. The investigators decided to watch the workers prepare, plate, and serve each item. Inspectors finally noticed something significant. Before delivering each entree, the servers would garnish the dish with chives. These chives were sprinkled on by hand. The inspectors took a sample of the chives for testing. Sure enough, the chives were contaminated with norovirus. The inspectors soon discovered that a server had gone into work sick. She had contaminated the chives throughout her shift as she dipped into the bowl with her bare hands again and again. Servers can contaminate food, even if they don't prepare or cook the food. Just like other food workers, servers should never come to work sick. All food workers must report certain symptoms to their manager. These symptoms include vomiting, diarrhea, yellowing of the eyes or skin, and sore throat with a fever. Their manager will let them know if they need to stay home and for how long. Servers should be careful not to touch food or eating surfaces with their bare hands. Pathogens such as bacteria and viruses hide on hands and under fingernails. Hands easily pick up pathogens and spread them from place to place, including to food. If a server needs to garnish a dish before serving, they must wash their hands thoroughly. Using single-use gloves or utensils like tongs add another barrier of protection. Who would have thought sprinkling a garnish could have such disastrous results? This server didn't. All workers at a food establishment are responsible for preventing contamination. Follow these food safety guidelines to do your part to keep your customers safe.